Rep. Eric Swalwell of California has become the latest Democrat to join a crowded field of contenders hoping to defeat Donald Trump. The 38-year-old Bay Area congressman has built his public profile in recent years by distinguishing himself as one of Trump's most vociferous critics, blasting the president in a steady stream of tweets and television appearances. Story continued below. He announced his bid during a taped appearance on The Late Show with Stephen Colbert, during which he criticized congressional inaction on gun violence, a prominent focus for him, and touted his role in a millennial-focused group called Future Forum. I see a country in quicksand, unable to solve problems and threats from abroad, unable to make life better for people here at home, Swalwell said. A native of Iowa, Swalwell has visited the early caucusing state frequently in recent months as he seeks to make inroads with voters for his long-shot presidential bid. By signing up you agree to receive email newsletters or alerts from Politico. You can unsubscribe at any time. In a separate video posted to his newly launched campaign website titled Go Big, Be Bold, Do Good, allein he floated during his Colbert interview, Swalwell highlighted his Iowa roots, said Trump has espoused bullshit and emphasized his youth. I am from the first generation that might do worse than our parents, he said in the video. He is one of two Californians running for president along with Sen. Kamala Harris, a fellow Democrat with the Bay Area base in the background as a prosecutor. The Republican establishment made light of Swalwell's candidacy. Eric Swalwell is the latest delusional Democrat to enter the race, said Republican National Committee Communications Director Michael Ahrens. He has no legislative accomplishments, so he's running on the same socialist policies like government-run healthcare that the rest of the field has embraced. Swalwell is too extreme for most Americans. And he will never be president. Jump to sidebar section.